I used to be an adventurer in my day. Then I settled down, got married. That's right. I used to explore all over. I'm the one who originally found the mine Darkwater Crossing was built around. I was actually scouting a bit the other day, old time's sake. Spied a brigand heading back to his camp. Up for a little hunting? My husband is being a sad stick, so I can't go myself. This brings back memories. Come back when you're done, and maybe I'll be up to showing you a few tricks.
Time to end this little game.
Looks like the boss is at it again.
Why? What's he doing now?
He's is on one of his drunk rants again. Except this time, he's challenging everyone to a duel over in the hole. We've got him locked in there now, but he's still challenging anyone that looks crooked at him.
Someone should let that cat loose. Glad it shut him up real quick.
Take it. Hey, don't say that too loud.
Did you hear something? Must be my imagination.
Is someone there?
That?
Over here, someone there.
I fought worse than you.
Yeah.
How do you feel? You remind me of myself a few years ago. Let me show you a little bit about wearing light armor. It's helped me out whenever I was scouting. Now I've got the itch to travel again. If you're leaving town, I wouldn't mind coming with for a while.